working. Seems to be working. It's working. Much to my surprise. Much to my surprise. All right. Let's test this son of a bitch out and see how it works. See how it works.
Babe, wake up.
Yeah, wake up.
It's late, huh? You have to wake up.
I don't know if I want to wake up. What happened last night? What did happen last night? What kind of a party did he have that was so intense that he woke up in a whole nother place? I want to find out. Alright. Flashlight. La luz. Getting a very ring vibe from all that. Right. What's that? A zombie. Alright, we got a key. And newspaper that tells us. Okay. I'm not sure if any of this will help. Besides for the date. Dun 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 dun. Creepiness factor in this game is definitely.
Hey, hey you.
Oh, what did I just do? Okay, run. Okay, let's run. LT for run. LT for run. Okay. What else do we got? Okay, I remember the crouching. I'm not sure if I want to run towards what I. The fuck was that? Okay. I'm not sure if I want to run towards the danger, but. I think I'll walk. I'll walk. Walking seems good in a creepy setting that I've never been in. From character's perspective. From character's perspective. What was that? Okay, brick wall and blood and okay, more blood. No, as soon as I saw the blood. Fuck you. Fuck this shit. Can we go? Can we go? Oh, fuck. Okay. 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 What? Okay. Hide, 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 hide. Fuck this shit. It sounds like she says something, but whatever it was, I have no idea what she said. Can I come out now? Can I go out? Okay. Hope I can go out. Okay, let's go. At least I know what that Lux soap stain means. Apparently we have something that can, I guess, teleport through pools of blood. Yeah, agreed. Very much agreed. What the fuck is that sound? I don't like this. Okay. I assume I can approach it because it's dried and nothing came through. Okay, so I can use the bolt cutters here. Bolt cutting. What's this? Okay. Buddhism. Buddha as furniture, house decorations, or in a way that is not for worship is considered inappropriate. Understood. Gotcha. What's this? Ah, okay. Another place to hide. Just in case. Right? Right. I know I'm gonna have to look in here, but I'd rather look somewhere else if I can. Which, okay, I can a little. Telling you, this girl has me on edge. She has me on edge. Can I close doors? Oh, I can close doors too. No reflection, at least not my reflection. The fuck was that? Don't know. Definitely didn't like it. Can I hide in here? Just in case anything? No, I cannot. Hey, what is this? Another hiding place. Okay. Cool. Another hiding place. Let me get out. Wait, I want to go here. Another bathroom here. I closed them. Okay. Interesting stuff. The fuck? The fuck is that? Oh, okay. 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 At least we got this. What the fuck was that sound? What the Cheers. Okay, so still can't open that. Still can't open that. Gotcha. Gotcha. No option to open. Option to open. Can I have a option to close? Okay. Because I don't trust shit. Coffee. Okay, I don't know what that is. Live in Bangkok. Yeah, sure. Why not? As soon as I get out of here. Move straight to Bangkok. Why not? This bitch. No. Not making me happy with this one. What's this? Okay, so I can break these wood pallets if I have something. Which I don't have. Okay. Definitely don't want to follow her, so. Alright, I've already been in here. So, hopefully, maybe one of these other doors that I wasn't able to open. Oh, she actually came through one of them. Okay. I didn't do that. I didn't touch a single button. Skid marks. What's this? Got it. Oh, fuck this shit. She's coming. I'm just gonna have a swig onto that. I'm just gonna have a swig to that. Just a swiggle. She looks pretty tall. Or wait. Okay. Maybe because I was crouched. Okay, so we got the planks. Flashlight. Not going in there. Wait. Crap. Wait. Am I on the right side of this? Shit. I do have to go in here. Damn it. I don't want these. Whatever. Let's just do what we gotta do. I really didn't want to follow her. I think I went the wrong way. This is where I came in. Yep, this is where I came in through. I went the wrong way. Completely and utterly. The wrong way. Hopefully this will not be a problem or the death of me. Okay, here we are. Danger! Must get out of this place! No shit, Sherlock. No shit. Okay. Not what I thought it was. It's not a way out. Yeah, creepy dolls. Okay. Don't go this way. The fuck? Okay, never mind. She left? Yeah, she left. Is that the only way I can go? Can I go anywhere else? Can I go anywhere else that doesn't involve me having to follow a poltergeist, ghost, demon, hybrid thing, whatever? I guess not. Okay. Fine. We're gonna go where we're gonna go. We're gonna work with what we got. Damn it, no, that's not what I want to do. Backing up. Alright. Okay. Okay, okay, we have some hiding places here. Cool. Cool. I'm good with that. I'm good with that. Hiding places are great. Hiding place. Thank you. This shit. Yeah, all I heard was knife. Good. I'm good. Can we get out? She's gone? Okay, she's gone. Alright. So we have brick walls again, which I'm assuming are ways out if things were good, which they're not. Lord. Ooh, okay. So she can come in through the ceiling or through the floors or through the walls. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I know, I know, I know. I feel ya. I feel ya. Okay, another hiding spot. Okay, there we go. Okay. Apparently, pushing the button doesn't work. Ah. Burnt out. Fuck this shit! Wow. That was fucking close. Go that way. Go that way. That way. That way. No, the other way, please. Thank you. Thank you. I still hear her walking. What the fuck's she doing? I am not gonna like this at all. At all. Ay, Dios santo, no me gusta eso aquí. I don't like this. No me gusta eso aquí. No me gusta, no me gusta. Her pattern. Oh shit, motherfucker, she's right there. Okay, okay, okay. I don't even know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. What the fuck did she just say? Did she just say, come back to me? What the fuck is this? I don't think I got time to look at the newspaper. Liking her pattern at all. I'm not liking it. Nope. She's to the right. I can barely. Okay, she's coming closer. I see the shadows. I'm gonna stay here until the shadows go away. I can see in the corner. And oh shit. I see a door over there, and maybe that's where I'm supposed to go. I don't know. Get in. I'm not even supposed, I don't even know what the fuck I was supposed to do. seeing some really creepy shit. What is this? The fuse. Okay, the fuse. No. If this makes a sound, all because I put this in here. It is. It's gonna make a sound, isn't it? She's gonna hear the sound. Okay. She didn't hear the sound. Okay. 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 Okay, okay. What is this? Rolled metal amulet? Okay. Fuck this shit! Fuck it! Fuck it! Fuck this shit! Not liking it. Fuck. Oh, bullshit. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Damn it. Okay. At least you saw what happened right there. Fuck. Okay. Let's try this again. Fuck, 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 fuck. I guess running wasn't good. Or wasn't fucking fast enough. Okay. I guess I gotta grab that first. Wait. Yeah, there's like absolutely no fucking way to get out of here. Okay. The only option is to fucking run. Gotcha. Gotcha. Ooh, this bitch. Fucking get off me. What is this? What is this? Okay. 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 We got something different going on. Okay. All right. Twig. Twig. Okay. Okay. The fuck is this? Interesting.
Hey, Tim. It's Dew. What's up with you, man? I haven't seen you in ages. Hope you're doing well. Call me back so I know you're not dead.
James Diary, 2013. Okay. What's with the red string on the door? Okay. All right. Kitchen. Yeah. You work with what you got. Totally get that. That must be Jane. She's in all the pictures. All the pictures. Todos los fotos. Okay. So why is, never mind, about why his face is always blurred. A contact list of people that Jane will probably go to. Okay. Apparently, I can't see the list. Okay. Well. That's obviously Jane smiling. She's holding somebody's hand. Who knows? Starting to think that there's something that the main character doesn't want the player to know. Wait. Okay. Beer cans. Okay, so, yeah, based off the voice message, bottles of beer, cans of beer, he is still here, but Jane isn't. Sensing either a bad breakup or something worse. Anyways, I don't know where the fuck to go. Wait, maybe I should go upstairs. There is... Oh, and I can't run in this one either, so... Alright, let's go upstairs. Maybe I can find... the missing... photo that piece belongs to. Jane's Diary on October 12. School teacher? Jane? That's what I'm thinking. I don't know. I'm judging it purely based off of... Wait. The oh, wait. Can I rotate? Scrap. Ah. I don't think that's a student. That might be the character that we're playing. All right. Open Jane's room, which... okay, we might need to find a key. Might be hidden somewhere. Nope. Jane's drawing. Wait. I might be wrong. I might be completely wrong. Completely wrong, but I'm not going to say anything. Not until I can confirm something. Which I'm probably not going to let me confirm yet. Can I turn this off? Damn it. Nope, I can't. Love games without reflection. Sarcasm. Tsar of the Chasm, of course. Native language. That's a really spacious shower. I would love to have a spacious shower like that. Okay, moving on. Okay. Interesting. Most interesting. Okay. Where the... Let me guess. Still can't open it. Lovely. Where am I supposed to go? Because, you know, I got a missing picture piece. I'm supposed to open the door that I can't open. Am I supposed to break it down? Wait, am I supposed to lockpick it? I'm assuming I need a key. And I don't know where the key is at, so... I guess I have to find a key. Wait. The drawer. The drawing. There. Okay, so. Sofa with beer cans. Television stand. Dining room table. Balcony door. So it's to the right of the balcony door. Okay. Right to the balcony door. Okay. I was figuring if that was maybe a map or something. We got some keys. Alright, back upstairs we go. No questions.
Tim, what are you doing here?
I've been doing up so late.
Oh, I'm I just riding.
Oh, yeah? Can I take a look?
No, it's private. Get out of here.
Okay. Well, it's time for bed. Is that Shane's diary?
13. Okay. Well, it's only on those books, so. Can I? Nope. Definitely can't go through that door. All right. Continue on. Very nice. Okay, that's an AC unit. I was thinking it was a shredder, but I was or am wrong. So now, what's next? I opened her door. Did not find much of anything. Okay, so now I'm like, what's next? What are we gonna do? No idea. No idea. Let's continue. I'm still curious about that piece of photo. Hey, how you doing? What's up? I'm playing a game. By the way, you're live on YouTube with me. Yeah? Yeah, he wasn't ready for that. I don't think I was ready for that. But still, I'm going to try and look for whatever this is. I don't know where we're supposed to go. The light's off where we came from. All right, that explains it. That's where you're supposed to go. Hold that thought. Lovely.
that video on how to get it.
Wow, cell 13. Who would have thought? That's not messages. Might get them sometimes. Messages are nice sometimes. Sometimes. Depending on what kind of message they are. Interesting. Okay. That I did not know. Crap. There we go. Where do we leave off? All right. Pretty soon. All right, so I guess the good times are gone, whatever that was. Okay, which fucking... Whatever, I'm gonna go to the left. I see red strings. I don't know if the red strings are a sign or whatever, because I saw red strings in the flat, in the apartment. Okay. Whatever is there, I don't want it to see me shining a flashlight, especially since I can see up ahead. Okay. Can't do that. Yeah, the flashlight's here. I did not close that door. I do not like it. I do not like doors automatically closing behind me. What is this? Fuck you all. More red string. Yeah, I say fuck you all for, you know, having coyotes or wolves howl at me. Fuck you all. Yep. Can I open this door? Yeah. Fuck the coyotes. Fuck the wolves. Fuck them all. A wall written with three different colors of chalk, conveying something. Indeed. Even though I don't know what it conveys besides color. That sounds like hyenas, not wolves, in my opinion. Roof riders. What? Group photograph and then all right. Somebody was sleeping there. Okay, okay. All right, so we have three numbers, and we have three numbers, three colors. Okay, let's start with the white. We have one, two, three white, three. How many pink? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight pink. So, two, eight. Ooh. Well, what do you know? What do you know? Who would have thought? Oh, what am I doing? Hmm. I got it wrong. I guess I really do suck at math. Oh, well, that's because I got the white part wrong. It was 3, not 2. Let me double check the pink. The pink seems correct. Alright. So, hey, there we go. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Feels all kinds of creepy. All kinds of creepy. Oh crap. It looks like I got a missed call. Yeah, I'm not gonna go into that right now. Oh. Right. Never mind. I thought it was a call. It wasn't a call. Stop trying to fucking creep me out. I don't appreciate it. I don't like it. Okay, maybe I like it a little. But I'm still trying to decide how I feel about those coyotes. The fuck was that? Okay, the fuck was that? That was not the girl. That was not the girl. This is something, that was something else completely different. Was it one of you guys? Or gals?
On Yasaton State Highway. The police claims to have captured more than 10 bikers so far, but some fled the scene, which includes Mr. Pichai Menapavu, a suspect from the motorcycle robbery, and believed to be the leader of this gang. We'll keep you posted when we receive further notices on this. This is Sisu Fusawat reporting.
Okay. Gotcha. Same spot, but has been erased. All right. Was this here before? I don't remember this being here before. This symbol looks familiar. I've seen it somewhere before. Fuck you, whoever you are, trying to fuck with me. Oil-dripped pillar. In ancient times, large trees, well, I would think you would say were used instead of are used as pillars when building a house. When the wooden pillar leaks sap, people believe that these oil-stripped pillars has or have a spirit that lives inside the tree before it was cut down. If the tree spirit is disrespected, misfortune will happen. Modern science has proven that that these, not the, that these oils, dripped pillars, are a characteristic of a certain type of tree, such as, well, trees that are used for making rubber. Hmm. I understand. Takian trees. I am not going to even dare try to pronounce that. Green bamboo. Taikwood. Balu. I'm not going to try to pronounce that either, etc. I guess those are the trees that drip said oils. Alright. Anyways, continue. I guess that's the reason why. Okay. I'm interested to know about these red strings or ropes or lines. I want to know more about those. Can't open that. Fuck you. The fuck are they? Okay, no. We're getting the fuck away from them. Hoping that they don't even realize I'm here. Fuck. Okay. Oh, I can move it again. Okay, I don't even want it to know I'm here. I don't want it to know I'm here. Let's go. That shit was just freaky as fuck. I don't know. Vans. Oh. I'm not gonna ask. Racing enthusiasts. What am I doing outside? Fuck. Okay, no. Let's get back inside. Close the door. Close the door. Thank you. I don't want to go outside. I don't want to go outside. All right. Okay. This is some very time dilated, dimensional dilated Blair Witch shit. So I'm gonna just have to roll with it. Okay, I saw what that was. Because I know what that was, sorta. I'm not that freaked out. It was one of those motherfuckers that was eaten from the plates on the floor near the pillar. Not bothered by that. Man. Hmm. Fuck you. Okay. Let's go. Okay. 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 All right. But okay, no door. Well, door that I can't interact with. I mean, that's like an interactive photocopier, but anyways. Things are about to get dark. Oh, I didn't.
And you've done unkind things to others.
I did not mean. Okay. Whew, okay, I did not mean to play that, but. Well, again, but. Dude has a point. Even though I have a. Somewhat of a different theory about karma and reincarnation, but. That's a story for another time, for anybody who's interested. Anyways. Stairways again. Which way should I go? Up or down? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, touch a penny, buy a duh, da 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 da. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay, elimination. Fuck you. Fuck you. Can I go through here?
I cannot. Okay, fuck this. Ducking. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I might fail. Okay, that worked. Whatever the fuck that thing was. Sugar, honey. Sugar, honey, iced tea. Yeah, I know, right? After saying fuck so many times, I decided to say sugar, honey, iced tea. I make all the sense in the world. I know. I'm perfect like that. Honestly. I don't know. I heard a weird sound. I heard heavy breathing. I ran. I don't know if it was the right thing to do. I did it anyways. All right. I chose down last time. Let's go up this time. No gigantic giants or, you know, no cutscenes from, you know. Ooh. Motherfucker. Okay. Oh, he's looking for my ass. He is looking for my fucking ass, okay. Oh, fuck. Did I just get caught? I don't know what the fuck that meant. Oh, okay. I got caught. All right. Apparently, he just looks at me and I just die. All right, whatever. All right. Can I try this again? Should I try this again? Okay, let's try it again. Yep. There's a motherfucker. All right, I'm going to take a swig before I give this a try. Cheers. Come by. Shut it. Shut the fuck up. Do your thing. Yeah, I know. Bullshit! Okay. I actually thought I was dead there for a second. Okay, I guess he moved on. How the fuck is this gonna work? Yeah. I know. I don't like you either, bitch. Let's just get this shit over with and see who's gonna win. Let's just get this shit over with. I don't like you, you don't like me. That's not a whole lot of protection there. Fuck that shit. Let's go. Run.
From the main group, and the police are chasing him. We're staying with this event and keeping you live. This is Cecil Musawat reporting.
Sounds like the whole O.J. Simpson thing all over again. Jane, right? Diary of Jane. Wasn't that a song from the 2000s at one point in time? In the Diary of Jane? I'm just thinking because it was a diary from a girl named Jane and all that stuff and collecting pictures. So, anyways. Continuing. Memories for shit right now. Fine. Keyhole. Fuck is this? Commission duty officer note. That is not going to help. Key. Key's always help. Well, I guess this doesn't work on this door. Fine, whatever. Okay. This is the third floor, and I got a key that does not work on the third floor. Lovely. Lovely. Isn't that awesome? All right. Up or down? Up or down? Up or down? Okay, let's go down. I went up last time. The key to the first floor. Lovely. 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 Okay. Nothing's happened so far. Okay. No! Close it! I'm not fucking going in there. Nope, nope, nope. Not yet. Mm-mm-mm. Last resort. I don't trust that either. So, I'm starting to piece together a lot of things here. A lot of things about our character here. Wait a minute. I am starting to piece together a lot of things about our character here. Piecing together a lot of things here. Okay. Let's see. Ay, carajo, ay, carajo. That looks like a turn. That looks like a turn key lock. 618. 618. Okay. Nine one eight. Okay. So. screwdriver. Yay. What's that going to help me with? Wait about. Okay. Yeah, well, okay. Just in case there's something creepy coming down the halls. Wait, we've been down that hall before. Nobody saw that, right? Okay, the light's on. Fuck that shit. Okay. 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 I didn't think those things used the toilet. But apparently they do. Fuck you too. Fuck you. Fuck you. Trying to fucking creep me out. Don't appreciate it. Okay, yeah, I still don't have. Wait, but there's another key here. And I can't pick it up. Okay. Fuck. All right, so can't get to the second floor, right? Nope, can't get to the second floor. Back on the first floor. Alright, let's zoom through this. Alright. You're still locked. Nothing here. Anything at the desk? Nothing out of the ordinary. How about this desk? Nothing out of the ordinary. Remember that lock combination, which is apparently nowhere in here. We don't know about you, but you're not exactly. That wasn't exactly useful. I could have gone around. So that means that there was something on this side that made doing that worth it, which I have not found yet. So, let's find it, I guess, if we can. Hmm. Mmm. Okay. Okay, that resets it. That's zero. So, okay, so it's always starts from 80. Okay. No, it hasn't rotated at all. Up and down. Okay. Yeah, that's not going to work. I can't do it that way. That resets it. That resets it. To do, type it in. Nope. Typing in that doesn't work, and using the gamepad apparently doesn't work either. I can't type it in. I go left and right, it doesn't work. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Because it literally says it. Rotate. Use the D-pad. Reset. Look at that. I can reset it as much times as I want. I can go by tens, 20, 10, 0, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, but I cannot go by ones at all. Why can I not go by ones? Let's try this. Hey, what? Witness. Controller here. Watch this. Ah, you see that? 20. 20 again. And 20 again as a reset. So, 10, 0, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, blah, blah, blah. Back to zero. Reset, back to zero. Now, going left and right, left and right, left and right. On the D-pad, nothing is happening for me to enter in the passcode that I think it is, which is 618. Nothing. Now, here, that's just for the angle. Okay, cool. Now let's see here. Where's the other one here? Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Nothing. So how do we actually enter in this combination? What's our options? Ah, let me try the shoulder buttons. Oh. X, Y. No. No. See, look. These buttons, not working either. This button, not working either. This is weird. Very, very weird. So, what's up? What's up? All right. How do I enter in a single digit number? What's up? Is there a special way to do this that I don't know about? Something I'm missing here? Okay. Huh. Yeah, but those are all single digits. I mean, it's a hint. It's a hint. It's a hint. Not the exact combination, but a hint. All right, let me try something here. Hello, Siler. What's up? Whoa! Hi. You okay? Mm-hmm. You sure?
I want to show you something.
I want to show you something, too. Can I show you something?
Can I show you something first?
Well, you came here first, so maybe I should show you what I have first. Oh, you want to leave? Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, go ahead. I'll be right there after I solve this very interesting puzzle, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So I'm trying to solve this puzzle, right?
What?
You know what's interesting about it?
What?
This is the safe. I have to crack this safe, right?
What?
And, by the way, say hi to everybody on YouTube.
Hi.
Okay. So this is the hint right here of the safe, right? What? 060108, right?
What?
However, I can't put in a combination by single digits. I can only put it in by tens. See? Only by tens. 0, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, right back to 0, right? So, since I can only enter it by 0, I'm thinking that maybe these numbers are reversed. And maybe I need to enter it as 60, 10, and 80, or 80, 10, and 60.
80, 10, and 60.
Okay. 80, 10, and 60. Let's try that. Let's try 80. Okay, 80, 10, 60. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try another one.
What about 60?
Let's try 10. I went over. Oh, dang it. I went past again. Let's try 10. 60. 80. Huh. Okay. So apparently these passwords are not working. Crazy, huh? Like. Anyways, guys, we're going to work on this because apparently they don't want to make this easy for us. So we're going to try every combination, every clue that we can get to and try and solve this. But, you know, for now, it's kind of late for us. It's past his bedtime. So we got to say goodnight to the world. Go ahead, say goodnight to the world.
Goodnight.
Night, everybody. Ciao. Now, how do we turn this off? Oh, but, you see, they're not making this easy. You see, we can't even say goodnight to you properly. Isn't that amazing? We can't even say goodnight to you properly, but we're going to do it anyways.